you know, from being a street artist, if you would have told me I would have been doing this 20 years ago, you know, I've never would have thought that this would be happening. Hi, I'm Shek Vega, and this is my Spurs story. Well, we headed the 2016 campaign of Paint the Town Silver and Black, where we did interactive murals in Travis Park, and one that ended up in the AT&T Center itself. Second year around, we were able to produce interactive murals where the murals actually came to life and placed those around San Antonio and let people enjoy them. I got a phone call from the Spurs organization asking me if I knew of anybody that could help produce these Talavera looking tiles for the project this year. We decided to get a little creative and maybe not produce an actual clay tile, but just give it a little more modern spin. We did everything with spray paint, stencils, and we just went ahead and hand cut, sanded down, made everything look as real as possible, and, you know, designed and created these in a matter of a weekend. To see the capacity that the Spurs are using the tiles in, it's really cool. The creativeness that's going in and how they're being presented in collaboration with what I did is really phenomenal to see.